There are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. We believe in a triune nature of God, and I believe is the way that I worded it. And that's the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. I like to use and speak the words that the Holy Ghost speaks. That's why I don't call them persons, because the Bible never one time calls them persons. Not once. It calls God a person singular.